Jewish Agency invites you to live and learn Hebrew on a kibbutz. Start your life in Israel in a warm and welcoming environment together with other young people from all around the world. For 5 months, you will get to know Israel and Israelis as you study Hebrew in Ulpan and start to find your way in your new home.
My name is Ryan Rudy and I'm from South Africa, Johannesburg, and I'm 25 years old.
My name is Gal Polak, I'm 19 and I'm from Guatemala.
My name is Alexandra Collins Naor, 27 years old from Connecticut. I came to Kibbutz Ulpan to volunteer and to speak Hebrew all day and not just in the evening in a classroom setting.
I decided to enter into an Ulpan to improve my Hebrew.
I was born in Israel and I lived here until I was 9. Then I passed to Guatemala with all my family. I think it's important that every Jewish outside Israel come here, learn about our ancestors, about our people, about Israel and all the stuff we have here, because it's the best country in the world for a Jewish people.
Young people ages 18 to 30 are welcome to the Kibbutz Ulpan program, leaving families, homes, and old friends behind to go live alone in a new country is not easy, but you will not be alone. Matthew Kaufman came to Kibbutz Ramat Yochanan 2 years ago as a new immigrant.
When I came to the Ulpan, there was people from all over the world, from France, from Russia, from South America, from America. First it kind of clashed, everyone didn't really know how to communicate it, but once we had Hebrew as the one language everyone was studying, everyone kind of meshed a little bit more.
It's pretty amazing to know people that are in the same situation, like no parents, we're alone, and we're in Israel. Like, it's a dream.
Kibbutz Ulpan is an option at every stage of Aliyah. Some young Olim come after serving in the IDF, some have just made Aliyah, and some are still checking their options.
I feel that it's a good way to integrate into Israel, to learn the language, and to settle down for 5 months. It gives me time as well to make future plans after the Ulpan.
Here, you will learn Hebrew, work on a kibbutz, and enjoy social and cultural activities such as tours around the country, workshops, lectures, parties, and more.
The trips were amazing. That's when we really got to know each other. You know, we took a trip to Jerusalem or we went to the Negev and spent the night, you know, sitting around campfires.
I work in a place called the Moadon, which is the communal room, dining hall for all the people on the Ulpan, where we eat, the television area, the chilling area where the couches are.
The program operates on both religious and secular kibbutzim around the country, accepting 800 young olim and 300 visiting participants of Masa Israel Journey annually. One of our goals is to help you pass the national exam for Ulpan graduates. You'll improve your fluency in 24 hours each week of Hebrew lessons and volunteer on the kibbutz for another 24 hours a week. During the Aliyah process, representatives of the Jewish Agency and the Government of Israel will help you by providing information and assistance to help you integrate into Israeli society. During this time, you'll enjoy the benefits of the Aliyah stipend offered to all new immigrants.
The Ulpan mother is really, really sweet. She takes such good care of us when we're sick or if we need help with anything, also with our plans for the next step.
The house mother in my Ulpan was very helpful. She helped me if I needed to get somewhere, groceries or my insurance taken care of, or different ministries inside Israel. You know, this is the bus you need to take, this is how you get here.
During your time in Ulpan Kibbutz, you'll be part of the kibbutz community, participating in kibbutz events and activities. Each room is air-conditioned and has an adjacent bathroom and shower. The kibbutz provides bedding, closets, desks, and a refrigerator, so you can make yourself at home.
Kibbutz is more of a family, you know, you get to know the people that are living here. It's more of a, you know, it's a different lifestyle than most people really get to experience.
To come from another country, a different life to Israel is very difficult because it's another type of life. So that's why I think the kibbutz program is the best to start if you want to do Aliyah.
It's a great experience. You get to be with people your own age, you get to meet Israelis, and you don't feel really like a stranger. You feel like you're getting into the culture and you're really making a place for yourself here in Israel. It's a great experience.
So don't be scared, take the risk, and good luck.